some great news to share with you tonight. Sedona, the service dog we told you was still missing after her owner was rescued this week, is back home safe tonight. Sedona's owner was out hunting in the area above Hills Creek Dam Monday near Oak Ridge, where he didn't return. They found him after hours of searching, hypothermic, but alive, and took him to the hospital. Now, reunited with his beloved dog, he can start putting this incident behind him.